55 just missed the three-pointer.
Permanent sub.
He's too damn good.
No, he's not.
It was that one game.
He's perfect. He's perfect.
Wow. Bobby's instant reaction, no.
He demanded a trade.
He did?
Yeah.
What team was he on?
Bumblebee.
I didn't mean that as an insult that he's not too damn good at playing.
I just meant like
he's not like a game changer. No, I mean you want to have somebody who can actually score as a sub. You don't want somebody who sucks. Yeah, and that's pretty accurate.
He's getting pissed at you, Rob. He's gonna hear all the stuff on the camera.
Oh, that's okay.
You don't watch that. You don't watch that.
He'll forgive me.
I'm hoping my comments about Dean get
talked. What were you saying?
Dean likes to come to the games and gets in fights with 20-year-olds every game. He finds a 20-year-old, he goes, I'm gonna get in a fight with this kid.
How old is this kid?
He's 35.
57.
He's older than my mom.
Yeah,
and my dad.
He's like twice as big as me.
Well, that's the second fight he's got in.
What's the first one? The first one?
This kid named Gino. He's a really small dude. No, not Gino. Manly. Yeah. I would get Gino and Manly.
Hard dollar.
It was like the exact same.
Did you get the ball thrown at him?
No, what happened was they were both going for a loose ball, and then Dean basically just pile drive.
That wasn't a fight. What happened here
wasn't a fight. That was a
killer.
Oh,
yeah.
That was a killer.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Great! I got 4. I got 4.
I got 4.